Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, dear friends. I hope all of you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I'm also well. Welcome to our online platform of NIVS Home School. Dear students, sir, I am Muhammad Farooq Hussain, Assistant English Teacher of National Indian University School. And now I am going to conduct an English language class for the students of class 1, and our today's topic is from your Enjoying Grammar Books, lesson 13. Exercise number 3 and 4. Dear students, so let's try to solve it. This is exercise 3. Write the plural form of these sentences. Okay? That means we have to write these sentences plural form. Dear students, in exercise 2 and 1, you already have the idea about where you will have to use THES, these, and those. Okay, so I am telling you again that number one is done for you. THIS, this is a train, so we have to convert it into its plural form. Dear students, this, its plural form is these. Okay, so is singular, so we have to use R, and although it's singular, as a result A is used here. So, we will not use any A, okay? So, this is a train, its plural form would be these are trains. These are trains, okay? Then number two, that is a clock. Dear students, that's plural form is those, okay? That's plural form is those. So, is singular. So, its plural form is are. So, the answer would be those are clocks, C-L-O-C-K-S, okay, plural. Number three, that is a doll. Dear students, here that. So, that's plural form is those, okay. So, and this is auxiliary verb, its plural form is are. So, the answer would be those are dolls, okay. Those are dolls. Number four, this is a shop. This is a shop. Again, this. Dear students, number one and number four, you will get this. So, its plural form is these. T-H-E-S-E. These. Okay? And it is, this auxiliary verb is, its plural form is are. So, this is a shop. Its plural form would be these are shops. Okay. Number five, that is a student. Student. Okay. So you will get that in number two, number three, and number five. Okay. So that's plural form is those. That's plural form is those, and same at the same way is its plural form is are. Okay. So the answer will be those are students. Okay. Those are students. Okay, I am telling the answer again. These are trains. Those are clocks. Those are dolls. These are shops. Those are students. Okay, dear students, this is all about exercise 3, and now we will discuss about exercise number 4. Circle the right words. Dear students, in your book, it's written that W-O-R-D-E, but it would be words, S, okay? It's mistake. Number one is done for you already. Here you have to give number one, and this is 2, 3, 4, okay? Number one, this or these is my uncle. Dear students, this is singular, so we must have to use these, okay, not these. Then gap, that or those is my uncle. Dear students, you know that this, those is plural, but this is the auxiliary verb is singular, so we have to use that. That is my aunt. Number two, this or these is the classroom. Dear students, you know that classroom is singular, and this is also singular. So that means these two are singulars. So we have to use THIS, this is singular. Okay, then gap, that or this is the playground. Distance, this is and playground, both are singular. So we have to choose singular one or circle singular one. So this is singular, this that is singular. Okay, number three, these or these are dogs. Dear students, be alert, these are and dogs both are plural, so you must will have to use these. Okay, these are dogs. Then that or those are cats. Dear students, these are and cats both are plural, so we have to use plural on they. So between these, that and those, which one is plural? Those is plural, so we have to use those. Those are cats. Number four, that or these are toys. Same way, are and toys both are plural, so we have to use plural one. So between this, that and these, which one is plural? These, so we have to use these are toys. Number four, again another example, that or these are books. Dear students, the same way, these are and books both are plural, so we have to use plural one. So between this, that and those, which one is plural? Those, so we have to use those are books. Dear students, this is all about exercise 3 and 4, and you have homework number 6 from Engineering Grammar, lesson 13, exercise number 3. That means this 3 exercises are your homework. Dear students, this topic is too much easy. I hope you all got understand what is written here. Practice it more and more. And this is the end of the class. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.